there, my food porn perverts. Welcome to another episode of Food Porn Friday. Since it's Girl Scout cookie season, I thought that maybe we could do something a little different. So today, I'm going to show you how you can make my Thin Mint Banana Pudding. For your Thin Mint Banana Pudding. 3 boxes of Girl Scout Thin Mints, 1 container of Ready Whip in an aerosol can, 3 ripe bananas, 2 containers of banana cream instant jello, and 3 cups of milk. Now that we know what goes into our Thin Mint Banana Pudding, we're going to get this party started and put it all together. Now our first step is mixing the banana cream pudding. I'm going to be emptying these 2 boxes right here into this large Tupperware container. And we're going to be mixing it with the milk. And sometimes you can use a beater or you can use a wire whisk. I'm choosing to use a wire whisk. In the fridge for about 30 minutes until it is nice and thick. And now for the next step, we're going to slice and peel our bananas. Together, minus the whipped cream, we're going to layer this banana pudding like a lasagna. First thing we're going to start with is the banana cream pie pudding. We're going to plop that on the bottom, maybe about a quarter cup or maybe a half a cup, and we're going to spread it evenly on the bottom, just like so. I know, that's really sloppy me leaving the measuring cup in the pudding, but I plan on using the pudding later. So what I want to do is I'm going to spread this all over the bottom, just like that, so that we have a little, that way we have a little foundation for our cookies to stick.
Thank you.
now that your thin mint banana pudding is all assembled, you'll want to get a nice little tip to make sure everything is evenly distributed. And what we're going to do is that we're going to stick this in the refrigerator for about 30 minutes before we add the whipped cream. And here it is, my food porn perverts, my thin mint banana pudding. If you would like to know how you can make this and my other food porn recipes, you can check out my Instagram every single Friday, where I have included links to each and every single video that I feature every single Friday. But if you would like to know how you can make this particular recipe, I have included directions in the description box below. So now you know the drill. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you like this video so much that you want to share it and spread the love. And if you like what I'm doing on my channel, please hit the subscribe button. Well, that is it for another episode of Food Porn Friday, and I will see you beautiful people on Monday.